Richard Hunter, we are the Rankin Match Player. I am Jayan.
I'm Rana.
I'm Roshan.
We have come up with a fully updated version of the Guide Dog Harness. We're going to probably make different models and get a final model at the end. You asked us to make a Guide Dog Harness that's elbow length and has a twistable handle. And we nearly came up with a way to do that. And this is our first model.
So we have the model here. It's what our sub team built, because we are the presentation side of the team. So we built it with a 360-degree twistable handle, which you can adjust to any degree you want, not just 180 degrees. And you can hold it with your thumb pointing up, like you said you wanted it to be. Then it was going to have an extendable, like, suitcase-like extend and contract thing, but we couldn't build that, so we just have this to represent that. And this broke. Again.
That's okay. Again. Keep going. It's all right. Keep going.
A harness meets the criteria by being adjustable and twistable. It also benefits visually impaired people by giving them comfortable posture. And lastly, giving guide dogs leisure and freedom of space because they deserve it. Thank you, Mr. Hunter, for giving us this idea, and thanks for watching.